It's a fantastic point and observation by those fans. Probably one of the smarter fan bases in the NFL. And think about it. In the division, Lamar Jackson, Deshaun Watson, Joe Burrow. Do we ever see Pittsburgh competing with those quarterbacks who are in the top 10? You know, Watson obviously didn't play this year, but when he's playing, he's a top 10 quarterback. There's three top 10 quarterbacks in one division.